There's no real reason why it's called elephant toothpaste.
You could say the scientific juices were flowing at Lincoln High School.
We're making an automated chair.
Punch it, poke it.
All of them cool experiments. This is the school's 12th year for its Science Expo, put on by students from advanced science classes, showing off to younger students on this open house night.
When you stick your hand in it, it is a liquid, and then if you put more force onto it, it turns into a solid.
It's sticking my finger.
A special mix of cornstarch and water, a gooey, fun way to learn about physics. And for Caleb Walsh, this is full circle for him.
It's really fun. I went here when I was in third grade, so I always thought this was a really fun time to come.
There's a flying lesson on air pressure, a do-it-yourself hovercraft.
Well, it's actually a project that's been at Lincoln High School for a while, but we just chose to do it for this year. And we just thought it'd be a really fun thing to do.
Even something called elephant toothpaste is rooted in chemistry.
So the foam is caused by the oxygen being released and being trapped within the dish soap bubbles.
There's physics, there's chemistry, there's even biology.
What started with about 30 students in a cramped gym has evolved into this, 200 science students with 75 projects that they've been working on since November, showing a passion for science and possibly inspiring future scientists.
One of the main purposes for the Science Expo is to expose third graders to potential career opportunities that they might pursue later on in life.
That was really cool.
Golston Dart, KCRA 3 News.